I know I didn't post yesterday, which I'm so upset about, but you know what? It's okay because I was very busy yesterday. Okay, so and normally I'm not a very busy person. So that's a good thing. I'm filming in this darker lighting again because I just feel like it. Okay. So I'm gonna erase your face and give you just go with the flow. So I have this book light here. I'm just going to check you out. Check out your face. Okay, okay. Let's see right here. Just looking a bit more behind you. Right in here. Yeah, okay, and right here, I'm going to see this cord here, yeah, I'm going to make sure that's right where it's supposed to be, and I'm just going to move that right here, okay, Anything else? No, I think that's it. Okay, but I know what I'm going to do. I know exactly what you need. Okay, just give me a second here. Okay, I'm going to erase your face. I'm going to clean the slate with your face. I'm just going to erase this. That's not needed here anymore. You're gonna be brand new, so I'm gonna wanna make sure there's no traces of your old face left, because I'm going to create a new version of you. Easier. Get rid of those eyebrows. Get rid of your hair. Yeah, we don't want anything. Any old traces of the old you. We're gonna make a completely new you. So I'm just going to erase all of that here. Sometimes it's really hard to get all of that. Your eyes, they can be really stubborn trying to get the eyes. You know, the eyes is the doorway to your soul, so it only makes sense, but you're gonna have brand new eyes, so erase all of this. Okay, just gonna. Okay. Yeah, you're good there. Just gonna wipe this out. Wipe any leftover. You know how when you erase and you get all that, like, little flakes of eraser? Yeah, we're gonna just wipe that off. Sometimes it's really hard to get off your face. You know, because of your and stuff. It sticks to your face. completely start over. Okay, you're good. So next, I'm just going to use this vitamin E oil, and it's going to be a good base. It's going to be very good for your skin. Especially right where your eyes are, right where your eyes are gonna be, is when you want those like moisturized eyes. I don't know about you, but my eyes get super dry, especially when I wake up. We're just gonna dab that on your face, just like that. Dab it on. Okay. Now I'm going to make sure you're sanitized. So I have this battery. It's gonna really help to cleanse and just balance the oils and hormones. If that makes sense. I'm already running low, but that's okay. So I want two, three. I usually use like three. It's going to be a very good base for the identity of who you are now going to become. So I'm just gonna make sure that's slathered on after I've applied this. Okay, we don't need too much, but just enough. Make sure your face is nice and shiny. Nice and oily and scented. It's going how much of, I'm just gonna figure out your age here, just put time onto you, figure out your time. So I'm just going to gauge you. Yeah, I'm getting that gauge sense of who you are. And I'm just going to like put the time into you, and you will be of age. You will be of time, a being of time. Yes, I am. I am your creator, so you shouldn't question your creator. I'm just going to just like this, okay? This is gonna give you the energy and life that you need. Okay, I'm just gonna put enough for right now. I'm gonna probably do another at the end so that you come to life. Okay. So you're probably a lot more conscious. Shadowing and your lighting and all those other little details in you. So your eyes, for instance, need to be drawn. Your eyes. And your eyebrows. And on this side too. Like longer hair, come on. But I'm gonna make it just long enough. Don't worry. spots where it's going to make the most sense and allow me to appear. outside. You're gonna